I know you're pretty focused on the Ashes here, but there's another one starting elsewhere. I guess just to lend a little bit of support for England's women's.
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, fantastic to see. I actually sort of had a bit of a text conversation with Sarah Taylor last night, and you know, she was telling me how nervous she was and getting prepared for it and everything. So it's fantastic that it's here, and I know that all the girls are really up for it, and you know, good luck to all of them.